Hello and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. So we're gonna continue, and today we will be facing Cursed Dragon. So let's get on with it. I'm sure it will take us more than one try. But that's okay. Destroyed those rats. Oh, good, you're here. We need to talk. My true. I'm a one inch. What's now? Because the thing is that I'll actually try to remember to put it. Copper ore. I'm just checking. Yep. So I'll try to remember to put it up here. There is a amount of chance that each item has to be dragon forged in each of the battles with the dragon. It seems like Ur Dragon, online Ur Dragon, is 100%. The second highest one is upgraded to 3 stars. I think it's 70 or 75 item, which is very good. 75, it means that we will get 3 in every 4 items dragon forged if they have 3 stars. So this would be amazing if we can get there, but may not necessarily happen. However, let's see if there's anything that we can buy from him that that may help us. Should we get a new helmet, maybe? I don't know. This would be actually a good improvement. Yeah, let's get it. That's fine. That's fine. Deposit. Yeah. And let me. Hey, that's most of my money gone. I'm gonna toss her out. Okay. I have my fingers crossed for rusted greatsword, but I'm not actually sure if we can find it in BBI. I'm sure it can be found in Grand Sorin, but BBI, I'm not that sure. Okay. Oh, one is already out. Sweet. Okay.
Make haste. This place drives even the stoutest of minds to lunacy.
Let's take some water. That's fantastic. Okay, one more over here, and there should be one more there, and we also have... No. Yeah, two flasks of water, very good. First, let's pull one. Come on. There, yeah. This should work, I think. Nice. Okay, one more. Oof. one more water, no? Oh, okay. Oh, there's one there. Okay. So we do this and we jump ahead. And again, and jump ahead. This may be too far. Yes, it was. Okay, we cannot let them get into the fire. Okay, good. Now there's gonna be, there will be pawns over there, the corrupted ones. So we have to do it. Just with no rush. Can take time. Okay, nothing here.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it. Take it slow. Where you go, I go too.
Come on.
BBA items are preset, so it has a preset item for each of three classes, red, yellow, or blue. So let's see what we're gonna get for red. Fingers crossed. Better.
Your command, please.
So we're going to wait for them until they come in. And then do this. heal. Good to kill the healers. We're getting there. Okay, last one. Finally. Okay, we're gonna skip this one. Because there's a monster there and we already experienced it. Okay, good. Okay, no chest over here, that's fine. There's one here. Don't want to go there yet. Okay. Now we can go on the balcony over here and pick up those things. Okay, we're not getting there because we don't have a jump anyway. That's fine. So that's a void key.
Body and soul to this cause, and for what? Damn the arisen, like as the dragon.
So we're gonna continue our adventure, however. The Chaos Dragon that's supposed to show up over here, we are not going to fight it because I already tried it. It took me around an hour and I couldn't really do it. I'm not sure if it was down to the fact that we don't have enough damage or what. I had a fairly good routine going. However,
that if I am
Many times I lost just to a pure lucky shot on the part of the dragon, so it was more... It was frustrating to play it and to try it, and then, you know, after 15 minutes just lose to a lucky hit. So yeah, we're gonna continue, we're gonna come back to this dragon at some stage. Yep, can get rid of this. Okay. In this case, let's move on. Okay, so just gonna make our way to the bottom of the tower over there. Just there. Can pick up the chest over here. And some money. So this one, and this one. This is fine. Then this one should be fine as well. This one has a man-eater in it. So yeah, the tentacle monster is called man-eater. I read about it. Okay, let's try to... No. Very annoying, but yeah. Okay, who's next? Okay, also this chest over here has a man-eater in it, so we will not be opening it. Let's take this, sure, why not. What? Coins. Yeah. If the Felder ogre will show up. No, that's okay. Okay.
Okay, let's go. Down. Is there one somewhere here? No. Get this guy there. And then I have to do the core Cyclops. Okay, let's do it. So the thing with Warrior now is that we're doing so much more damage with jumping attacks that that's a primary way of dealing damage. Okay, good. Okay. Bet you feel kind of stupid now. Whoops. My turn to eat some humble pie. Okay. to be kind of careful when he swings his arms, because it's very easy to get clipped. Can we put it down? No, not really, that's okay. But we don't really need to. I kind of panicked. That was oil, right? Yeah. Big guy down. Also, I read a little about why am I missing words? Rusted weapons, yeah. So there's no way to get either rusted sword, a great sword, or rusted Warhammer in BBI. You can get rusted sword in BBI, but basically that's all. So this means that we will not be able to get a weapon that will let us inflict torpor on Diamond, for example. Tenth one for the quest. One. Still two of them. How do you like them apples? Okay. Where's the other one? Come on. Come on. Ah, let's leave it here. Okay. Okay, those are just spiders, so we should be okay. Okay, now let's go. Should we? Yeah, sure. Let's go down. Okay, so that's a Kaz dragon, which we really don't have any means to handle at this stage, so we're gonna skip it. Oh, very nice. Okay. Now it would be good if we don't die. Now you're coming down. Okay. So I'm thinking, let's give it a moment for the debuff to finish, and then we can continue. Okay, let's see. Yeah, no, it didn't do much. Okay. Yeah. Let's see how the other one is doing. Ah, let's keep them. So let's give it a go. No. Okay. Let's pick this one. Mushrooms here and here. Yeah. Let me see if I wanted to yeet her over the railing. Maybe we can still do it. Nah, we won't. Perfect. Oh yeah. almost. Now let's wait for one or the other. Nice. Okay, quick save. We did a very nice progress, and it would be a shame if something at us. Okay. So before we go to face the bishop, we will need to prepare. What are you doing here, little guy? Okay. Okay, let's go. It'd be great if the dragon was not here, but here. Come on, just grab it, just grab it. The Pope. Nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That's not what I meant to do. Dat komt wel. So you're gonna go up again. Alright. Okay, and I'm gonna pick up the chests. Okay, good. Now I can go. And now we can proceed further in. Can we still search here? Yes, we can.
Listen, I've done well. Even now, will you? Now, will you? No dying.
Okay, let's pick up. Yeah, very good. We do not need to take anything from there. Don't think we need to open the shortcut. Okay, and now we can. Why? Ah, is he gone? Okay, then we have to go to Aladdin. Okay, so this will be all for today. We're gonna continue with the next area next time. Thanks very much for watching and take care.